here it is written numeral 7, that is number 7. Now students, we will start writing number 7. First we will trace this line, okay? Sleeping line, slanting line. Now here we have drawn the dots. Now we will start writing on that. Sleeping line, slanting line. Which number is this? Number 7. Sleeping line, slanting line. Which number?
7.
Very good. Sleeping line, slanting line. Sleeping line, slanting line. Sleeping line, slanting line. So write here, sleeping line, slanting line. Which number is this? Number 7. Which number?
7.
7. Very good. Sleeping line, slanting line. Which number is this, students?
7.
7. How many lollipops we have drawn?
7.
7. Students, this is the way we have to write number 7. Now, on the next page, we have homework. That is HW. So there we will write today's date. That is 1-7. 1st July. Okay, that is today's date. Now we will read here. Numeral 7 follow as classwork. Means, जैसे हमने class में किया है, same आपको homework भी करना है. So how you will write? You will do sleeping line, slanting line. This is number 7. Okay students, with the help of your mama, you have to write this homework page at home. Okay? Now, open your NS textbook, that is Numeracy Skill Sheets. That is NS book, Numeracy Skill Sheet. And students, open your page number 53. Which page number? 53. Okay? What is written over here? 7. Read the spelling. S-S-E-E-V-V-E-E-N.
N.
7.
7.
Repeat again.
S-S-E-E-V-V-E-E-N. N.
7.
7.
Very good. So now here we have to, what we have to do? We will read this first. Trace the path of 7 with your finger. Means student, remove your index finger and we will start tracing. First we'll make sleeping line and slanting line. Repeat again. Sleeping line, slanting line. Do it again. Sleeping line, slanting line. Which number is this? Number 7. Okay. Now turn your page number to 54. Which page number? 54. Before starting, first we will write the date. That is C dot W dot. That is your classwork. And write today's date. 1-7. So students, this is our today's date. What it is written over here? Trace over the number 7 with your finger. See here, first we have to trace. So start tracing. Sleeping line, slanting line. 7. Sleeping line, slanting line. Which number becomes? 7.
7.
Wow, see what is there? What is this?
Chocolate.
Yes, it is chocolates. How many chocolates are there? Can somebody tell me kitni chocolates hai yahan pe? Yes, we need to count it. Humko aise thodi malum padega. So, we will count it, okay? So, first you have to count with me. Start. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
5.
5.
6.
6.
7.
Seven.
How many chocolates are there?
Seven
chocolates. Wow. Do you like chocolates?
Yes.
Teacher also like. Very good. Now, here we have to write. Okay, what is written over here? Trace and write number 7. What is written? Trace and write number 7. See, there are dotted 7. Pure sare box mein dot dots ke saath 7 number diya hua hai. So, we have to trace that dot. So, what we are going to do? First, blue line pe sleeping line and slanting line till blue line. So, that is number 7. Students, write with me. Sleeping line, slanting line. Which number?
7.
Very good. We will say the spelling of 7 now. Say with me. S E V E N. 7. So write sleeping line, slanting line. Again, sleeping line, slanting line. Student, hold the pencil properly between two fingers, okay? Don't hold it like this. Don't hold your pencil like this. You have to hold your pencil properly like this, okay? Sleeping line, slanting line. This is number 7. Which number is this? Number 7. You have to hold your pencil properly and your pencil should be sharp properly. अच्छे से उसको sharpen करके रखना. So, आपका 7 clear दिखेगा और अच्छे से दिखेगा. Okay? Sleeping line, slanting line, that is number 7. Sleeping line, slanting line, 7. Which number?
7.
Yes. Very good, student. We have written number 7 over here. So, on the page number 55. Wow, what is this? What is this? Can you tell me what is this?
Cake. Yes.
It is cake. Wow, you like to eat cake?
Yes.
Wow. What is written over here? It is practice time. So students, first we will write today's date. So write C.W. Today's date is 1-7. Yes. Now see what is written over here. Count the candles on the cake in the picture and paste the same number of strawberry stickers in the given box. Means, what you have to do? आपको यहाँ पे केक जो दी हुई है ना, उसमें candles लगी हुई है. Can you see the candles?
Yes.
Yes. So, we have to count the candles and from back, from here, we have to take the strawberries. Yes. So, first we will count the candles. Who will count with me? Okay, start. 1 2 3 4 5
6
7. How many candles are there? 7 candles.
7.
Yes, so now we will take the strawberries. So now we will start sticking our strawberry. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7. How many strawberries we have sticks, students? Start count with me. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
Students, now you have to turn your page. Page number 56. Which page number? 56. What is written here? Practice time. What is written? Practice time. Students, this is your homework. So write here H dot W and today's date, that is 1-7. This is our today's date. What is written over here? Count and write how many colors are there in the rainbow. Students, what is rainbow? When can you see the rainbow? During summer season? Can you see?
No.
During winter season?
No.
Then when can we see? Yes, we can see during rainy season. You know, students, there are 7 colors in the rainbow. How many colors? 7 colors in the rainbow. So we will see the all the names of the colors. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. So these are the colors of the rainbow. Students, repeat the color with me. Violet,
violet,
indigo,
indigo,
blue,
blue,
green,
green,
yellow,
yellow,
orange,
orange,
red,
red.
Very good. So these are the colors of the rainbow. Now we will count. There are how many colors? Okay, students, count with me. 1 1, 2 2, 3 3, 4 4, 5 5, 6 6, 7 7. How many colors?
7.
7 colors in a rainbow. So students, in this box you have to write number 7. How we are going to write? Slipping line, slanting line. Okay students, you have to do this activity at home with the help of your mommy. Stay home, stay safe. Bye.